The runs, I will work on a little bit. And if you can't, you don't have to. Like, I always tell people, like, people always tell, like, the runs are big in gospel or whatever, but you don't have to do them in order to be effective. Like, you don't have to. You could have sung that song all the way straight through without singing one run, and you would have had me, you would have had me at Hello. Okay, because you have that kind of voice. But, good job. Good job.
Area we have.
gospel performers as well as R&B performers. We don't discriminate. it's all about like just, you know, expressing your talent and having a venue to be able to do that, because I feel like in this area we have so much talent and so little places for it to be showcased. So we make sure that we have a show every third Sunday, and whoever wants a performance slot can have a performance slot. Okay, that's important, because as we move forward, if we don't all move together, nobody will know that we have talent. So that's why I started the Singers Lounge, and it's something that I'm very proud of. So.
All right, let's get a little something from the take it home, don't we?
Yes.
You guys got that soul. Awesome job. Well, let's see what the judges think, Pastor Carolyn. Pastor Harris.
Great job.